I'd be like in Minnesota. Oh, it's so cold. So cold. I said, no, 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 no. You don't know nothing about cold. I was in Winnipeg, Canada once. Yeah. January. It was 70. Bow! And people live there. On purpose. I could understand if it was a place of exile. A place you've been sent because you were bad in hell.